All right, now welcome back. Now from Cynthia Morgan's story, and if you want to put your mouth inside, tell us what you think about the picture. Just enter Twitter at TokTokWazobia or enter Facebook TokTok-Wazobia TV. Now we're going to enter Obodoyibo because apart from Nigeria artists and celebrities, Obodoyibo celebrities too, they are doing some kind of strange things. Now remember Soulja Boy? While we sing Soulja Boy. Now, Soulja Boy, wait, don't they missing in action for a very long time because we never see anything from him for a very long time. Now, he don't share a photo of himself on top of his Snapchat. And this photo where he share, plus including the caption, don't make people, they ask a lot of questions. And also, he don't make people worried too on top of the matter. Now, he posts the picture and he writes, say, I am going to die soon. Like, what kind of joke is that? Now, many of his fans encourage him to seek help and not do it when anything will actually cause harm to himself. Really, please. Yes, let's say this one for attention. Is this not too far? Is this really not too far to get attention?
No, I just feel Soulja Boy done they off the scene for a while. I just feel, say, even they sick. I just hope, say, they don't diagnose him with anything. So, if they give up on himself, I just hope so. Say no be waiting to happen, but if no be life, if no be like that, he go come back only and come apologize.
This could be lies. My sister, you take her from my mouth. When Uri says this is not going too far, from my mind, I say some people don't already skip it themselves. So this one, we just talk him, you know, do him. What's be the difference? Okay, the difference there. This one never skip it. The process of skibilization.
Exactly.
Okay. But for me,
I don't break my neck.
Already, Soulja Boy don't apologize on that same Snapchat. In talk, say, the pressure been there too much on him as an artist. Saying they're very, very sorry to him fans and to him family with the way where they take him, with the scare way he give them. For me, I don't feel, say, this on another attention seeking. You know, a lot of celebrities now, even normal people will not be celebrities, now they live their life on top of social media. I feel they walk out now, aside, they feel, say, oh, I want chop ebane gusi. I don't put them. Facebook, I don't put them. Instagram, you understand? And then for him, maybe not the way in they feel at that point in time, if they think many things, maybe bills no they pay, as in as much as, yes, in name they outside, the fame they there, but money no they enter, in get a lot of bukata where you won't actually handle and everything, and he just feel say, you know what, I don't even time, maybe my time don't even reach and everything, because the full caption when you put for that picture, and I say, I go soon die, I live a good life, you understand? But as he don't come, apologize, say, make una no vex, so saying this, sorry, say the pressure been there too much. Yeah. I could just say celebrities, from time to time, they need counseling. Mm-hmm. Because yes, it'd be like pastors where they always counsel people. At the end of the day, some of them don't get who won't counsel them. And of course, pastors are human beings. Mm-hmm. Instead, they get their own issues. Just like the celebrities. Yes, they go every day, they go shows, they go concerts, people, they hail you. But at the end of the day, when you go back to your own closet,
not only you,
and a lot of them, they deal with them psychologically. They know they're okay. Forget the smiles, forget the chain where they throw, give crowd, the shirt where they pull, give crowd. A lot of them, they're unhappy. But then go just come outside, smile, because now the business with that. So I could just say, if you know, say, they get issues as a celebrity, if you need help, seek help. Forget about waiting people go talk, because at the end of the day, people go always talk.
I totally agree with you, because I feel, say, if, now that moment, the way you feel that moment, now you just make a just, you know, I won't die. So many things up. No, seriously, so many things up. The different type of
people. You know, say like if you get sick, you tell yourself, "I won't die in so many ways."
In so many ways. Oh my God.
My head, though. I don't die today.
You could tell your head.
not very well. I don't die.
You can get one funny one way. Who they even talk and tell? I tell you first. I hear that if I'm mouth first. Person go to tell. I just died.
Yeah.
So
you don't die plenty times.
But maybe you just think him. And well, if fans go not pick offense, just have to pick offense to Cynthia Morgan. And who know waiting be like we dey talk and say if it be say na her strategy of getting attention and her strategy of promoting her via music. We don't know whether this one a strategy or at the same time if they try, you know, get people to talk about them as we know they see them for a while, in just come back and that kind of thing, they come back. So many things. Well,
celebrity reason I'm to if our Nigerian celebrity do something like this.
But I don't
know. Do
thank you. Now it's number one talk.
And what will be the response from people? Because look at fans, even encourage them to seek help. When Toto do them, a lot of people
will insult
and say, you're a liar.
You know why people insult Tonto DK? Because Tonto DK already na drama queen. She don't already the throw tantrums. It be like picking way every time. You go come, maybe picking maybe say, you go just kind of, you go say, what's happening?
Nothing.
And they play. the day where the Pekin go cry and something true they do him, nobody go take him seriously.
But my darling, apart from Toto DK, because why are they actually being this particular about that?
Yeah, she's another drama queen.
No, what I'm saying is that Nigerians, we don't get chill at all. We don't
Naturally, for example, when Skibby himself, a lot of people actually cry for Skibby.
No, that one, I don't
because
die.
He
Can I say something? Please, please. Even when you hate Alamisia, people are crying for him now.
Yeah.
But why is that time go?
People are crying for him. But a lot still they insult him. A lot still they say that he's faking death.
Have you seen the a lot?
On social media, my sister, do your research.
Go and see newspaper.
A lot of protest newspaper. I feel come outside, put anything on newspaper. Now, what you see, you go take. But this is not social media. Real life, people, they talk him. Some people say, yes, and I may say, yeah, they faking death because they won't go to plastic surgery, change himself.
My darling. Most of the people, most of the people, where come outside, talk, say, this man is a bad man. Most of them are coming outside to say one or two things about the same man with the one extradite come out. What I'm trying to say is that it's very hard, or rather, it's very weird for you to see person post something like this and people are encouraging him to seek help, especially for Nigeria. I don't see another post of a particular, I don't know whether they're comical, but I don't see a post of a man who talks saying he won't kill himself. And a lot of people tell him, say, go to Ted Milan, it's easier like that. Go to this place, it's easy like this. You understand? I don't see a lot of that. A lot. If you look the comments, only one or two go say, brother not died now.
This is what she's just talking about, one cartoon where they do the fan that won't argue. Now the song come.
Look, when you're ready,
Papa, you won't kill yourself. Papa, you won't kill yourself. He said, I don't have for this life. No money, no nothing. Your son. And my son, and he said, Papa, so if you kill yourself now, okay, no worry. When you reach heaven, tell Papa God, say, thank you for the 1 million naira we are win for lottery. He don't even say, make Papa calm down. Say, life's a day. He just walk out, go say, when you kill yourself, I go there, enjoy the 1 million naira alone.
But all I'm trying to say is that, yes, I like it. You actually come outside to celebrities. They actually need help themselves. Now, looking at them in the front line on your TV screen, you say, oh, these people are actually, they are helpless. How you put them? They don't need your help. But really, they need help even more than you because they are out there. And when they post something like this, I feel say we need to encourage them more. Rather than say, oh, Natonto DK, she's a drama queen. Rather than say, nah, Alima, sometimes she gets kunsko.
Okay, now you talk
her. I'm just saying it.
I just talk her now.
For social media.
Oh.
Now people.
Rich people.
We should encourage people.
Newspaper people.
We should encourage people, please. Let's encourage them rather than them. Who invent social media,
Meg? Because the days of paper, newspaper, life was still better.
I have no idea. All right, time for us to give you some tips for today. Now, yesterday, I go one moving premiere. And we see one girl she actually did for inside the media industry. Okay. And we see one girl with Faye, very popular media person. And a lot of people begin to talk, say, hey, this girl don't bleach finish. Now she's no longer brown, she's white.
Ooh.
She's no longer brown.
But if you have money, spend it.
So you know what we want to do now? We're not going to attack anybody. Now we want to give you some common misconception, mistake, where people they get about light-skinned people. Because no matter how you light rich, people are saying, people will talk say you don't bleach. That is number one. That is the number one misconception. No matter how you white rich, people will talk, say, ah, that person, she don't actually bleach, she don't bleach. Now, according by this particular one, they say, in as much as we have high rates of people where they bleach, they're plenty where there are still people where still get their natural fair complexion. Now, every complexion is beautiful, be it like dark or chocolate. Maintenance is all that matters.
True.
So this one are one of the misconceptions. Even though say we get a large number of people where they bleach, there are still some where you get a natural fairness.
True.
I believe that one because as I did, so if I travel, I go SA, I think I stay 2 weeks and I come back the first time.
Skin go fresh.
I come white. My sister come to ask me, say I lie down, say she know they know saying I'm me again. She didn't say that somebody else. When I come go, come stay for long, come back again. I white up me, no say yes. Now, and I refuse say now whether. So, you know, if you talk say I bleach that and I maintenance, when somebody life can't change, if they go AC to AC, you know, they come up for sun.
All right, number two, people they see light skinned ladies as being Obanje. Mommy.
Yeah, that one that true.
I've been victim for that thing. Okay. Oh. Years back.
You call me,
yeah, because when they like to wear red small, lipstick.
No, before red lipstick. When I see small, you know, say the kind film where we watch for television. Now, nah, yellow person they use for winch. So as a child, as I they grow, from my head, I can't get that mentality to say every fair person you get evil spirits for your body.
Even me. Even me. It get one time where they talk.
Even pastors, when they see pastor wear fair, they go do deliverance.
They go nap their head times 10.
Of the tell me about which it is. How do they look fair people? Fair people that go and jail, they change to pussycat.
No, because their own, eh? When somebody want dark, they did dark. Sorry, but when somebody want fair, the extreme. The eye, they affect their eyeballs. The eyeballs go come be like, so you come and wonder, okay, so why your sister black like this? Then you can't date like this.
Are you being witched?
Yeah.
You know, I need to be amazed because, and I like with such when they see way fair, they call themselves the Belgian. Because, naturally, until now, I see that my people way fair and fit keep their skin. Okay. No, you just way fair and they get patches all over. And they admire them because they're fine. Sometimes, person way black, if you look at, they have to say this person fair, if you're fine.
No, but, they look
no,
fair.
Sometimes.
Say to say the, black, it go fine, not white.
Both ways,
because
both
they look
ways.
White, say the white, they overshadow the beauty.
All right, number know. Four. Number three, that they look them as people way be way be flirt. Mm. That they actually flirt actually. Around. Yeah, fair people. Mm. I strongly
do pium pium pium.
Not true. Believe, misconception with this because they see fair people as all those pium 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 kind of people. But dark people they see them as being
irresponsible.
Yeah. That's why because the most girls where they stand for streets. Where you the business the night business ladies.
Now the yellow
for,
ones. Now the night
they are the yes. Then now they're the quincy for darkness. Mm. So you can't
but
be like
okay. Now yellow people they do use for adverts too.
Because I be like up Nepa.
That's why it's a misconception, my darling people. Now the last one, they materialistic. They like money too much and too much of
because
buying.
Light skin, you got to maintain
the skin.
It takes a lot to maintain.
No, but every
it's a
skin,
misconception.
You got to maintain every skin.
No, but seriously, our cream they're very expensive.
Oh no,
me and you go rob Ori.
But not be true. Even
no, but I don't feel people where they rub Ori where they maintain their skin. See everybody. But
my little
different.
Niece, her skin the glitter. And now we should erupt. So what are we saying?
Your niece never hear the ad.
So these are misconceptions, my people. Number one, not the top say they are they bleach. Number two, they are not flirt. Number three, they're not being mermaid. And number four, they're not the materialistic. I beg. Now the wrong notion where people don't
people
get
don't
about
get
fair
about
people,
them.
Where we actually need to clear. We're gonna need to bask more because we'll come back and we go do old school video and other things.
My name is Gideon Okeke. On the watch.
Talk.
Within our show.
On top Wazobia TV.
Wazobia. Are they for Wazobia TV now?
Don't change that channel.
You hold on right there. Not do yourself.
You suppose stay on that dial. No go anywhere. I beg, no change the channel.
If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.